My name is Henry Achadbo. I'm the project manager for the project Secure Livelihoods for Refugees in Host Communities, implemented by Calm Corps in Rhino Camp and AFAD in Bidibidi in the district. We are in the phase two of this project, funded by Austrian Development Corporation through Horizon 3000. The first year of this second phase has been hit by the COVID-19 pandemic. Much as we had to continue, we had to make a number of modifications in the way we do our work. For example, instead of working with the farmer field schools of 20 to 30 members, we decentralized the numbers into mini groups. We worked with at least 5 members per mini group instead of having 20, 30 per group. This enabled us to comply with the standard operating procedures and the restrictions on public gathering.
Thank you so much. We are mini group from Sawa Sawa. As usual, good enough, we are already on our mask. We shall be washing our hands. When we shall be doing our activities, we make sure we maintain the social distance.
We also had to promote mandatory hand washing in all the households that we work with, and also at mini group level. So Palm Corps had to supply hand washing facilities, liquid soap, jig, to ensure that our beneficiaries do the mandatory hand washing, which is one of the key preventive measures for COVID-19.
This hand washing facility, it's a contribution we are making also in the fight against corona. But this support came with the help of our donors, the Austrian Development Corporation.
We continue to receive appeals from the District COVID Task Force of Arua for support. So as Palm Corps, we contributed assorted food items and blankets to the District COVID Task Force to support the institutional quarantine center where suspected cases were being contained. We also had to do additional support to our staff in form of personal protective equipment. For example, hand sanitizers, face masks, and other personal protective equipment, also to keep our staff safe in the field. On VSLA, we had to do modifications so that instead of having 20 to 30 members in a full VSLA session, we innovated in a way that mini group leaders collected savings from their members and they remit these monies for passbook update at the group leaders level, so that at the end of the day, not so many people are gathered in one place. So this has worked well, although generally the saving rate has been low because of the limited economic activities undertaken.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.